Okay, sure. So I'm solo with George, okay?
You wanna be Spy Master? Or not?
Sure.
Okay. No, no, please, no, no, Daniel, no.
If you want to be Spy Master, you better think fast, huh?
No, that's like asking Internet Explorer to not lag.
Oh, what a savage.
Just go with it, George.
Jihao, Jihao,
oi. I'll just change to Internet Explorer.
Jihao, click no.
It's okay. It's like asking a robot to respond.
Why am I always on blue?
Because blue is a nicer color.
Doesn't matter.
But I don't know how one of the words of blue.
I mean, I have a cure, but at the same time, bro.
And on each Spy Master is thing.
It's my turn.
Faster. Okay, this is the first round. I'll give you some leeway.
Bro.
Should we have like a timer where like...
No.
I don't think we can. Yeah. We just give him pressure, Ken, now.
True. Okay, faster, Daniel.
What
faster.
The hell, man? This is a little bit difficult.
Like I said, if you cannot link more than one word, just try with one word first.
It
gets easier as the game. Actually, it depends on the words.
Okay, the first one is gonna be obvious, but let's see if you can get the second one.
Okay,
as well.
That's actually quite fast thinking. Thank you.
Fast one.
Oh, okay.
Then guess one already.
Cat shame made. I actually haven't read the words yet.
I don't know what is your second one, even though I know what the words are.
Blow, tech, comic,
I don't know what your second
fortune.
One is.
Oh shit.
Cow. Gospel is short for
okay,
God's
you can,
spell.
You can if you like.
Wait, I'm trying to guess the second one.
Okay. If Joshua doesn't know a thing, you probably don't.
Counsel.
What the fuck?
This game is so fast.
Wait, so what's the second one?
Dance, it was dance.
Dance? Gospel is dance?
There's a gospel genre of music.
Yeah, but that's not a dance, bro.
I know, but if it's music, there's dance.
That's a bit far-fetched.
I picture a black choir and like slap bass, but not really people dancing.
Joshua, do you want to be Spy Master or not?
Yeah, that was too fast.
I don't want to be Spy Master anymore.
Instant loose.
Damn it, George! I told you to skip.
It's all a part of my plan to make Daniel not the Spy Master.
What the hell?
JK. I mean, it actually makes sense, right? Gospel
I'm
fortune,
okay,
right?
And you say my games are slow.
This actually quite easy. Yeah, I
already
saw. Oh. Here knows Minecraft parodies.
Who's the red Spy Master?
Minecraft parodies, I'll play one right now.
Not
I'm the enemy Spy Master.
Not Jihao, definitely not Jihao. Jihao doesn't play Minecraft.
I know what you're trying to do. Okay, I can't give it. It's just think of something else then.
Yeah, exactly.
What the hell?
Minecraft parodies. So the red words are probably rap.
Wait, my shit is lagging.
It's one of them.
I think my shit is lagging.
He hasn't. But he did say Minecraft parody just now. So
I know Minecraft parody songs. I know Minecraft parody songs.
Okay, then you should try. Okay, no. You can only type one word. Proper English word.
Yeah.
So wait, what am I going
to say? Just like the most significant like word in the title song, and I hope Daniel figures it out.
There's so many songs, bro. And there's so many YouTubers who make Minecraft parodies.
Okay, let me be clear. The only one I actually know is Revenge.
Quiet.
Is there a one by Captain Sparkle? Most of them are by Captain Sparkle.
And Venom. I actually do not know what you want.
Technically, it's called Formic Acid.
Isn't that two words?
Wait, George, are you on my team?
No, I'm not.
Oh my goodness.
The word is...
Venom again. Isn't that a Minecraft YouTuber?
No, it's Formic Acid. You guys don't know where the Venom ends use Formic Acid as their poison or Venom.
Can I Google?
Is it? There is Venom.
Yeah, it's a Minecraft YouTuber.
No, she's quite famous.
If it's a song, it's gonna be rap probably.
Is it? No, not that.
I don't think so. And I'm pretty confident, like, I'm not actually confident, but I'm pretty confident that Minor is one of the
That's a singer and Minor.
Okay.
Singer?
That's one of his famous songs.
M-Venom doesn't... Does he make Minecraft parody? Oh, he
is it single?
Right.
I don't think...
Wouldn't you have just said... Okay, no, just kidding. Never mind.
It's possible,
it could be.
I have not watched Minecraft in so long.
A debate between.
So it's either rap or singer, right? It's probably. I would say it's singer.
So, HD at this point in time, I don't think so. Jihao help.
What?
He doesn't know anything.
I suspect it's something like. Okay, I'm not aware what it is actually. Yeah, there's no point in me asking.
Daniel, go ahead.
Shall we just give a good
just
guess?
Just pick it.
Yes!
Wow,
damn.
This is actually rap. Okay. He does rap.
I would have typed in Daniel's favorite genre, but that's not how it works.
It's not Daniel.
You can type in music. No, just kidding. Not closing in Wicked Minor.
Should I
type
in Daniel?
Just pick singer instead of minor.
If it was blue, then
George
would have put
non-music.
Just pass.
Okay.
Pass. Okay, my turn.
Fail, pass. I love how this game, like, you can actually see the optical illusion. Like, you know the fleeting dots of optical illusion? But you try to look at the... You try to look at the intersection.
I never even bothered to, like, think out of that until you said it.
Now that you say it, I cannot unsee it.
Yeah, I know.
Same optical illusion.
Why is it another church reference?
Spirit.
What's the optical illusion? I don't see any.
When you look at the screen from afar, right, you can see like these dots, these like grey dots moving around. And when you try to focus on them, they go away.
Oh, I get what you mean. Oh my god, I see it now.
I think that's due to the coloration and arrangement of
cards. Custer? Okay, there's a lot of things I relate to.
You know, Custer. If Custer was Pollux and Custer placed together, I would actually flip, you know.
Pastor can be
I'm
a few actually.
Kidding. Please do not think that far.
Mana spirit. Actually, I can't think of anything else.
Pastor, maybe
singer. Do pastor
spirit, bro.
Yeah, I think spirit and manners. That's what I think. What is not?
Why would it be manners?
Well, pasta has good manners. Well. I mean,
yeah,
you're supposed to.
Have you ever met a Polite Christian? I thought this was easy.
He doesn't know
Jack shit about
Christian. Yeah.
He knows
something,
but he doesn't know much.
Yes.
Then
mine's
okay.
Well, yeah, speaker
kind of
makes sense.
Next time we will knew it.
Yeah. I do not know what to put. Maybe one at a time.
Spirit speaker. Interesting.
That is a pastor, basically.
Yeah.
He is a man who speaks to spirits.
No, that's called a medium.
I didn't find it. You see medium here?
Yeah, you should actually. I think a better clue would be medium. Spirit speaker.
Yeah, actually do.
But Joshua doesn't know what that is.
I'm pretty sure Joshua knows what a medium is.
Joshua says,
I mean, I know about the kind of person that I am, so...
It does appear in the Bible, but at the same time...
I can say, like, clairvoyant.
Yeah, clairvoyant is pretty good. Clairvoyant is pretty good.
Joshua, do you know what clairvoyant means?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. It's a guy can see random shit,
right?
Actually, I'm not even sure.
Yeah. I mean, think about what kind of person I am.
It's a guy with a crystal ball. Or a lady.
That's a fortune teller, man.
There's a lot of different types of fortune tellers. It's like those who read your palm, those who read cards.
A fortune teller is usually a con man, or con woman, rather.
You mean it's always a con woman or con man?
I mean, in fiction, it can be legit, but...
Okay, yeah, obviously, in fiction, anything is possible.
Screen, real life one, public.
Definitely check. Okay. Try to...
Yeah, that's a very hard... Especially that we find no other countries or cities.
Yes, you are being lucky.
No, we're not being lucky.
Okay.
That's the hardest word to get out.
Yeah, I can tell.
I hope this doesn't go wrong.
Balkans are probably, but then it's the same shit.
I'm gonna Daniel give you one extra word to get the extra guess. Wait, how many guesses will you be allowed if I give two words?
Three.
Plus one.
Three,
right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, so are there two frequencies or is there only one?
There's two.
Oh, okay.
Where's pitch? There's no pitch in
there's
this.
There's a pitcher.
I don't think that's it.
Damn,
okay, I think it's aerial because it's like aerial dish. I think it's aerial. It's one of them. And maybe period. Yeah, I think period is the obvious one. And okay, I'll pick the buster one first. And I think it's aerial, but let me see whether there's anything else
could
closer.
Be time, bro.
Oh yeah, that's true. Time. Wait, where's time? Oh, time. Okay, so it's either aerial or time. Could it be line? Line? I don't know.
Line?
Time? I'll pick time. What? Oh, okay.
I screwed up, guys. I'm sorry. I screwed up.
Okay, it was Jihao that... No, not Jihao. It was somebody told me it was time.
It was me.
I screwed up.
Daniel,
I screwed
up. You.
I'm the real Spy Master, guys.
Nice, not.
Dun.
Josh, you can kill me after this is over.
It's okay. Okay, so the other word is probably... I don't think you put pitcher, like, to try to implicate pitch. I'll try aerial, line, not can't be line. Aerial? But aerial must be followed by, like, aerial dish or something.
Wow, this is actually so hard to link. What?
It's okay, I'll pick that. I picked two red words already, it's okay, I'm giving you a chance.
Voila, okay, the blue words can be linked, please. Jeez, man, this is way too hard.
I know, right?
Yeah, Daniel, you know the words, right? It should help you out. Grasp.
Grip.
Oh, yeah, that's a bit obvious.
T.L. help.
Are we feeling lucky?
Bro, you already finished, lah. Just end your turn.
T.L. help.
You have twice the number of words as us, eh?
What? Oh, we do? Okay, never mind.
End your turn. Yeah, because somebody betraying Joshua.
Technically,
I have to guess 1/3 of your words.
I hear Spanish music.
I thought it's Japanese.
Then you probably know who I'm playing.
Ah, what?
Okay. Let's go.
Is that a grave? There's no grave.
Oh my god.
What the hell, man?
What? What's a groundskeeper? Wait, let me search that.
Maybe.
What's a groundsman? A person who maintains a sports ground, a park, or the grounds of a school or other institution. Okay.
I'm pretty sure it's a groundskeeper.
I'm pretty sure it's body. Should be.
There's a groundskeeper in a park too, so it should be like any place that has a field probably has a groundskeeper.
It's probably body and store? I don't know, you store a body in a cemetery, right?
Maybe. But underground too.
I can't think of anything else though. Stump. I mean, you don't really call the gravestone a stump, but.
Never mind, you try.
I think body is the more obvious one.
Wow.
Yes.
What the?
Oh my god.
I also think you wouldn't click that button.
Not only must the player understand what kind of person Spy Master understand what kind of people his players are.
Wait, what's the clue again? A graveyard, right?
Cemetery!
Oh, cemetery, okay.
Yeah.
I wish I could give more than one word. Damn it.
It's one. There's only one word.
It's okay, you just need to guess two more words. You can give one each.
Actually, though.
Yeah, there's no way I can guess like five words in like.
Just give one each.
Let's use the previous hints, bro.
There's no way I can guess 5 words in one turn.
There's still frequency.
Yeah, there's still frequency, graveyard. I mean, cemetery.
Cemetery, and there's.
I can't remember.
Okay, we'll take a gamble.
I'm pretty sure one at a time, bro. One at a time.
No, it is one at a time. It's just that if you can guess what word I'm thinking of.
Okay. Burden.
Daniel.
Where's my name? Hell,
Burden.
Burden.
Oh, the guys.
Oh, like,
the same thing is true.
Oh, okay, that's actually quite smart.
Okay,
pass.
How do you guess proof?
My god.
That's pretty good, man. That's
same frequency.
I was 90% sure y'all will click crank or something. Burden. Because it's the burden one.
It's pretty straightforward.
Okay, there's like two, there's one more frequency and
major frequency is second. It might be aerial, bro.
Wait, no, there's two more frequency. Wait, one or two? No, no, one more frequency and two more grave and two more cemetery.
Frequency already... technically hertz.
Yeah.
There's no hertz.
It's 1/2 second.
Okay, second. I gotta keep like 4 words. Maybe you can like
arrow. Actually... Oh my god.
Just
try 5/5. I'm very sure it's aerial
then. I don't think he can.
It's very unlike. Very.
Okay, then. Second groundkeeper.
Okay, let's see if y'all can guess this one since we have some.
He's just giving me chance.
Yeah, some time to play. DM.
DM. Canadian.
Canadian.
Oh, is it picture?
What the hell?
Pitch,
star. Wait, no, not
pitch,
star.
Wait, pitcher is a. It's a baseball guy, right? That pitches the ball. I think it's pitcher, honestly.
Why?
Syrup. A pitcher of syrup.
Oh, that also makes.
I don't know.
That
makes sense.
Maybe you want to make it hard for
you. I think of like trees.
Maple syrup. I think it'd be stump, but I don't know, man. I think it's trying to eat a string.
Yeah, it's either the maple syrup store in the picture or like the baseball picture.
It is somewhat related.
Picture, 3, 2, I'm feeling like... Oh no,
lucky not the black word.
Josh, please!
What? You keep me weird ass hints, huh?
Use the previous hints.
Oh yeah. Yeah, line, like aeroplane, airline, and like frequency, like a line on the graph, what? They coincide.
My god.
Unless... Wait. Oh, what was that?
I'm pretty sure second.
Your Canadian isn't going to work.
How does second relate to aeroplane though? Or is that not one of the aeroplanes?
But second is frequency, what?
That's the only
reason. I don't know, wait, Joshua, have I guessed all the frequencies one?
No, you haven't.
Oh, there's still one more.
Oh my goodness. It's probably second then.
Second, my god.
Scully is the black word.
There's two grave, 7 cemetery words and 1 frequency word.
Okay,
then
okay.
I still have to give a hint for the last word.
Okay.
Thinking of that hint. So I'm gonna give you, I feel like a doctor now, right? I'm gonna give you 4 medicine.
Okay.
One of them is for the last word and the other 3 are for previously existing symptoms.
Sure. That's a bit cheating,
so,
but okay, whatever.
So,
what the word relates to doctor?
Groundskeeper, second, and mark.
Jeez, man.
Groundskeeper second. What? Where do you get those words? What do you, why? How do they relate to any of the hints?
Groundskeeper and Mark Ang Cemetery. Second frequency.
Groundskeeper doesn't even have anything to do with dead bodies.
I'm pretty sure
it's a person who maintains a sports ground, a park, or the grounds of a school or other
force.
Wait, the force is only one, right?
Yeah, first prescription.
What the fuck? Okay, you...
Oh, it's probably crank.
Yeah, I know, it's crank. That one's crank, definitely crank. Wait, is the frequency one... Wait, so there's one more frequency.
Okay, if they guess all 4, I will actually be surprised.
Okay, yeah, I'll just go with second because all you say second.
Yeah,
four. Cemetery, oh, yeah, what the fuck? Cemetery, I have fuck it, like, groundskeeper, lah.
Oh, Oh my goodness. Dude, you have one more.
This stump or this store? Wait, let me think.
You're telling you're helping them win.
Doesn't matter, you're gonna win. They were not sure.
Are you sure?
Stump or store?
I don't know now. Actually, to be honest, I don't know now. I don't know. Where are we?
One more.
Stump or store?
What even needs force, man?
Oh!
Amazing.
A bit trolling.
Sorry, wow.
Okay, I don't want to be. That's technically cheating, but okay.
Yeah. I'm not going to be Spy Master anymore.
Okay. I'm not going to be Spy Master. I'm a bad Spy Master. No.
Who is that?
Yihao and Joshua.
Can I be Spy Master?
Do you want to be Spy Master?
Or is it for a meme? It's actually not quite as fun to play with so few people.
Huh? Why? It's okay, what?
They play Smash Cards, guys.
That one's very laggy.
How to play Smash Cards, even?
Daniel, are you going to... Yes? No?
Another round, I see.
Wait, is this green?
Your spy, what the?
Enemy Spy Master is thinking. You're blue, right? Okay. I like how there's a sex worker that's randomly there.
Sex worker, Loch Ness. Looks like Loch Norman the Fisky. My Loch.
Sex worker? What the
sex
hell?
Sex worker.
Oh my god, not that one. You know what we're playing? Cards Against Humanity.
It's fine.
Should we play Cards Against Humanity actually?
I don't mind
I don't know.
Play one more
code name. Play one more of this. Play this one after this one.
My goodness, okay.
Cards Against Humanity. Okay. I saw you playing it.
No idea about. Wait, Jihao, you know that you're supposed to think now, or are you okay? Hi.
Oh, hi.
I just realized that there's an enemy word that is pretty close.
I can see that.
Without okay, I'm not gonna go with tower. Wait, why class?
Actually, high class makes sense.
Oh, it's high class.
I bet your ass is top.
Go with Alps first. Alps.
Huh?
Yeah.
I bet your
ass
is top.
Just click, dude. As in, like,
yeah.
Click whatever you choose.
Put it up then. That's one. Okay.
It's
not.
Okay, let me think.
I don't know, it's either tower or dinosaur.
What the fuck is it dinosaur?
What's high?
It's high. Yeah, actually, this
one. But dinosaurs are green. But then you should go with top.
Top is the more.
And that's the last one.
It's the next most obvious one.
Your top is missing.
Top is missing.
Haha, funny.
It's a Dota 2 reference, bro.
Okay, Daniel, this one must use a bit brain.
A bit brain.
A bit of brain.
Lockness.
Hello. Hi, Wei Hing. Daniel, you want to share your screen? Daniel, you want to share your screen with Wei Hing?
Huh?
Share your screen with Wei Hing.
Okay.
Well, we are playing Cards Against Humanity after this.
Lochness.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, not sure. Hi, Ming.
Hi.
What's your PT?
Okay, a bit stressful.
Oh. Why didn't you do PT?
Because today my OC is too, like...
Too free.
Too free, yeah. So you decided, hey, guys?
Well, okay.
Fuck. Okay,
stop. I would have said any more if those two were together.
A lot of sponsors not necessarily an animal.
Yeah, but it's the only two that's like close to animal.
Are you guys familiar with plane companies?
I only know
plane companies.
What companies?
Go drink water.
Plane companies. I can't hear.
Plane companies.
I only know Boeing.
And Airbus. And American Airlines. Yeah. And wait, as in like plane manufacturers or like airlines?
Plane
They're two different things.
Like, it's not the airplane manufacturers.
Airline companies are. I know the Emirates or whatever they call it.
What am I?
Singapore Airlines.
MH370. MH17. Hey, actually, my brother knows a lot about airlines. Hey!
Is he allowed
to
help?
I don't know.
I'm gonna write.
And like, one. Okay, I think both needs creativity. Like, you imagine you're out here and, like, what do you see?
Okay.
Chill.
I would think of uniform, man.
You definitely see your fans.
Just think what you think.
Definitely fans. Yeah, fans are. Okay.
What the fans is.
Power?
I would put. Supposed to be iron bars, but okay.
Oh, the choir is a fans.
Okay.
Tower.
What's a jail tower?
Jail cannot be that tall.
It's not
watch
tower. I'm thinking jockey or uniform actually.
What's a jockey?
Right. What's every? I don't know. Maybe that they're all.
There's
maybe
a watch tower. Watch tower.
Geo branch. But is he? My friend say what do you see?
Yeah. Okay. No.
Thanks, Daniel. You're helping them, man.
The real spy master guys.
Taking credit for something you didn't do.
Mom should
say,
April
7th, she gave you a stack. Connection. It's
not circuit,
huh?
You just got
psyched.
Two.
Oh my god.
Let's assume uniform is one of them for now.
Okay, so now you know there's one monstrous and two connections.
Yes.
Okay, keep that in mind.
Oh, wait! I just realized what monstrous is. Okay, fuck.
Hopefully, you realize the correct. I think there's no other word that can relate to monstrous over here. Apart from dinosaur and the actual word. So, you already picked dinosaur.
How about
and Loch Ness, but they want
to. How can you put connections and not expect me to put circuit as the first one?
Yeah, I also thought of circuit, but then like the other two, to be honest, the other two like felt more related to connections.
Actually, the first thing I thought was web, man.
Okay, the next word is a bit hard to link to any.
That I really didn't got the link, to be honest. Connections. Nanda.
Enemy spy master thinking. Jihao thinking, right?
Yeah, thinking. Think faster. Think faster.
What the hell?
I mean, that's what you said.
Hey, do you guys know, like, grammar?
Huh?
Can I write, like, English, a type of pens inside and, like, you guess it? Just go with it.
Who's in red team, Jihao, Yihao and Joshua.
Hello.
We shall see.
I want to play the. Are y'all playing?
We are playing something else later.
Playing cards against humanity later.
Yeah.
What are you playing now?
Codenames. It's in the Skype thing. Being shared by Daniel.
Yihao, try us.
How's the code?
One. There are at least six words, right, that qualify 4 hours
six.
To what they are,
oh,
but
I
in my personal opinion, I can't do it now.
Okay, what?
Infinity?
Guess the jail first, seriously.
Jail,
You're taking the form then.
Infinity.
The first thing that comes to my mind is to be.
So do you mean like what? Action words?
Yes, the jail first.
Okay. I think it's uniform, eh. Like, jail, prisoner uniform.
Don't pick it.
Ready? You
yes.
How?
Go pick it.
Go.
You how? AFK. Go pick it.
Ah.
Yes, that's the jail one, right? Okay, let's move on.
Infinitive.
I have no idea how any of these.
You can stick to it.
Oh, I know what Jihao means. Oh, okay, I know what Jihao means. Yeah, I can see. Oh my god, that's actually pretty smart.
Like,
that's pretty smart. That's pretty smart, but that's very risky.
Like,
that's extremely risky.
Only four of them, right, are ours, but the chances are good enough that I put it there.
Nothing. You try to connect to set to branch to pawn.
I don't think Joshua knows. I don't think Joshua knows what you mean.
I think it's rest.
To rest.
Joshua, do you know what he means?
Rest pawn. Do I know what?
Do you know what the clue means?
Yeah.
Okay. Then go ahead.
I already said what the clue means.
Okay. Let me
see. This is like effectively gacha.
Effectively has to be a verb. So
it's gacha, right? It's legit gacha.
So it's
gacha. 1, 2, 3. There's five of these words.
Okay,
eh, four
words.
There's five.
Okay.
You're gonna win, girl. It's gacha time, man.
Yeah, let's go.
You can shade someone.
Do it. Just choose.
Wait, you're freaking lucky.
Oh,
you're
shit.
Wait, bro, they're
going to... I'm going
to go in. Bro, you damn...
Oh.
Wait, I thought you guessed all the... Wait.
Pretty good at gacha.
Oh, wait, no.
We're pretty good at gacha, guys.
Yeah, we're pretty good. Okay, let me just probably rest. Okay.
No, we just wait for the next clue, man.
Yeah, wait for the next clue. We're like this, we can't just now.
We already hit a lucky streak, eh?
Yeah, you hit a lucky streak. We just very good at infinities that's our...
George, are there still two connections?
Wait, let me think. I cannot connect these five together or four together. So
hey,
I cannot give you
just tell me how many of the previous ones.
The infinitive one is way too smart, man.
Yeah, what the hell?
Big brain.
You should be
game master.
High risk, high reward gameplay.
High risk, high reward. Just give me two or three new ones.
What? There's only
you can say something like what now?
A clue to two new ones.
There's two new ones. Yeah, but I cannot link them. It's impossible to link them together. Let me think. Can I link four of them?
Try it. Go ahead.
John, your fart smells like mustard.
What the hell, Joshua?
Jeez, man.
Oh my gosh, it smells not going away. Oh my.
Grab a fan.
It's a fan already, but it's not working.
Grab three fans. Just kidding.
So, your brother just farted at you or what?
Yeah.
Good.
Let me think.
What's the hint?
Yeah, I'm still thinking. I have to give you four now, or else they'll probably win.
I'm actually waiting.
Okay, I know
our
next word.
Wait, G, how can our next word link the other? Can link the two together?
Yes, both.
Okay.
Oh boy.
This is everything. Okay, this links everything except for the ferocious one. I mean the monstrous one. Same thing.
Where?
What the hell? Okay, never mind. Then I had the...
Guess the monstrous one, followed by the connections one. Then, whatever. Actually, it doesn't matter. I don't think it's a bit hard to guess.
That's
no.
Oh my
what the hell?
Gosh.
I said guess the monstrous one first.
I did.
Jockey.
How is Grease or top monstrous?
Okay, see how your job just became much easier.
This one, right? It's like a phrase that includes, it's like the word, this word, and then the word you're supposed to get. And like, there are only two words that fit into this phrase. Like, you can see it like, I'm just gonna.
Okay,
so,
just do it. So you can see like table something.
So it's a 50-50 basically.
Wait, there's only one word left, I just realized. But yeah, whatever.
Yes, there's only
just
one word.
I'm clicking it.
Nice,
guys.
Table rest! No!
Okay,
table rest. It was an infinitive! It's an infinitive!
No! Discard the infinitive, dude! Infinitive can fuck off,
legit. Okay.
That was semi-cheating.
Yeah, let's play the other one.